We're here on Board Game right now playing Bobail. It's a fun little game. Do you see any? Yep, there we go. So there's a yellow token in the middle. You're trying to get it to your own home rank, so back towards you. Besides the first move, you move the middle Bobail, the yellow token first, and then your piece. And if you can't move the yellow token, you lose. Or if it gets to your opponent's home rank, you lose. The first move, you just move the token, or you just move one of yours, sorry. And then from there on out, you move the token first and then one of yours. Yeah, and whoever gets, they're pretty fast paced games. We've had a few times. Give the other token to your home rank.
Oh, yeah.
If you can't undo.
I'm trying to get it to my side?
Yeah. We can just start a new one, but yeah. I think that happened. I know me and Eric played it once. So maybe that happened with him, or maybe. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, pros are a match.
Whoop, there it is.
So there is a losing first move. You have a start?
2-0. So I clicked accept. Still waiting on it to let me refresh and see if that works.
Yeah, African. It's an African strategy board game.
Cool, there we go.
The rules. If anyone wants to pause it here, all right. My home rank. Oh, I didn't even say the pieces. The pieces move the farthest amount that they can in any direction. So what I'm trying to do is make Matt do a forcing move backwards.
Yep.
And likewise for him. He's...
Please no.
I'll probably do one more game. It's near the top of the hour for us, if you have time. Yeah, so it's a very fun, short-paced, fast-paced game. Short-paced. Yeah, I really enjoy it. My only thing I can really think of is try to get mine behind it, and then I look for, like, a forcing... Yeah, just kind of try to force it back with kind of like a net type of... But it depends on... You know, they have to go the furthest, so... All right. 10 seconds. Oh, I'm going first again. So, there'll be more games in this, in the playlist and whatnot. I have moved either one of the middle ones that I could both times so far. So you just gotta get your opponent to move it backwards, cause it's such a 5x5, so.
Yeah. The only thing you do is that. Yeah. So I guess I'll do that.
I thought I had you move backwards that move, but I guess not. Maybe after this one. Sideways is fine too if I... So not even just forcing your opponent to move back, just forcing your opponent to not move forward, depending on where you are. Yeah, depending on where the Bobail is.
It doesn't matter.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Fun game to play. Highly recommend it. See you soon.